But the first time I physically said the words that I was being abused or I was describing abuse was when I was, I think, 11. And the response by a Rebbe in my yeshiva was, he slapped me across the face. And he said, "Shmuyayna metuna shleden vegan dezachen," which translates into, "Shmuyayna, we're not allowed to talk about such things." And I'm thinking in my head, what am I supposed to do now?